like, alright. Fucking scary. All I can see is my fucking ass down on the floor. But feels fucking awesome, man. No. Yeah. Yeah, man. Dude. Yeah. Understand, on the video I saw, that's what I seem to do. Is that right? Nice. Yeah, I don't know why, on that video, it just... Yeah. You don't have to turn as hard. Yeah. I was like, fuck you, brain. If you tell me it's wrong. Is that what I mean? Jump on the board. Wrong. Wide angles. Wrong. Yeah, I know. Nothing to see here. We need one of them like ponchos and a bit of cover leaves. Yeah, there's leaves and every time it comes, it pulls it over.
Ghillie suits.
Nothing to see here, mate.
Yeah, ghillie suits. Let's get down.
Yeah.
We do it in our
ghillie
suits.
So
that'd be
fun. I was just going
to
scare the shit out of him. What the
fuck?
Oh no, look, Ed.
What's up?
Ed's in my pocket, it's smashed.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing, man. You should get one of those, one of those big ones.
Well, as long as this works now, it'll be fine.
Yeah, next time, get one of the, construction ones, mate.
Yeah, I fucking know you. I think you're right. Nice, mate, nice. Mate, do you feel more confident? You look more confident every time. Do you feel confident? You're looking confident now. Oh really? Yeah. You feel it going wild quick, but you feel it going so quick, but it's just the best way to go. Yeah. But when I stand up, I feel so unconfident.
Yeah.
So,
but you feel like you're going quicker, don't you?
Just mate. Cool. Yeah, nice. Nice, bro. It looks well good. It looks smooth and calm. Yeah, just enough, innit? I'm gonna come down and I'm gonna film you because it looks good from up here. I am. Look at my feet. Oh, so you mean like this? I'll go like that. But it should be like this, right?
Even lower, isn't it? Well, no, I mean, it depends. Yeah, I mean, yeah. You can do it either or.
Come on, back for what I'm doing.
But mate, I feel so stable coming back.
You look stable.
But you say I'm going faster.
Yeah.
And it feels
yeah.
Tight. Compared to when you're standing up.
I feel that's a good sign, you know? I got a little bit of wobble then. Nice. Ed Jones, longboarder, attempting the highest feat he's ever tried before. You feel the intensity. Nice. Come on, bro. Speed you right in. Mate, it might be the top, but I fucking love it. I love it.
It looks really fucking... That's funny with the high vis.
I love it. I love it. How good does that look?
I'm a lot low, not as low as I thought I was.
Oh, I bet you're low. I feel it looks really good.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean?
It feels faster.
I done a little bit of speed. Whew. Yeah, I enjoyed that.
I need to get low like you are, though.
Am I getting low, am I?
You're pretty low, mate.
Hee. Yeah. Nice, that's good, that's a good idea. Yeah, exactly. Coming down, it was like your first time. Because you come from right so high, I was actually amazed. On the bend. That's what I said. You were, man.
The problem was, I was like, already by the time I was like, I fucked the heat away now, so I may as well just carry on.
Just go for it. That's the attitude I have. It's like, fuck it, I'm in it now.
What it is, because I got the.
Yeah, catching early, hurt yourself.
Yeah.
But you're still alright.
I need to start doing that
with her. Yeah. Get rid of the fear, innit?
Yeah. Once I've had a crash,
I feel that's built into me somehow.
Yeah.
Dude, bro.
Because you do fighting and stuff, like you're not afraid of pain.
Yeah, it just comes with it.
Yeah.
Well, it's a weird sort of thing, like, the more pain you get, sort of angst you up.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like, you can take more.